Sure. Actually, before we get into any of that, can I mention, like, Kofi, I will say, is far too humble, far too do the right thing to mention this. But I'm going to say this because it's never been said, really, not publicly. But Kofi's a guy that had his legs cut out from underneath him. To see what happened with the match with him and Brock, and then to see no title opportunity after that, he just goes back into tag teams and whatnot. You know what I mean? That's disrespectful. And I will say,
that.
We joke. And whatnot. Yeah, why not? Why not?
Okay, because I was WWE champion at one time, and the same thing happened to me, and I needed to rebuild and regroup myself. I wish I could have taken Kofi and said, look, you need to make sure that whatever happens after your WWE championship run, that you don't lose that main event status, that you don't feel like you are not a top star in WWE. And I honestly was a victim of that. I was. There is no doubt in my mind that I should have been where I was. But now I'm keep working and keep dedicating myself to try to be a WWE champion once again. So that's why I'm sitting out here telling you your jokey stuff, it's fun, it's great, it's entertaining, but it's not going to work to get you to the Universal Championship.
So, wait, did you wait 11 years to get your first world title opportunity? I don't think so.
No.
You didn't.
But it's been a long time since I've had another Universal Championship.
You've gotten many opportunities, and I get you're very talented, and you're very deserving. Kofi waited 11 years for that one opportunity, then it was gone, poof, just like that. Back to doing tag stuff, back to doing normal stuff. And like I said, I can sit here.
But he allowed it. He could have fought that, couldn't he have?
How?
What do you mean, how?
Where was his opportunity?
What is the one thing they tell us when we're in developmental and when we're trying to build ourselves up? If you have 5 seconds on a television show, that is your opportunity to make people believe that you deserve better.
So
you deserve more.
So he failed himself, is what you're saying?
I always blame myself. I don't blame anybody else.
Right.
I blame myself for all my failures.
That's easy to say when you've been handed opportunity after opportunity after opportunity. You didn't wait 11 years to get your first world title opportunity, did you?
No, because I didn't have to because years. I was a star because people believed in me.
And Kofi wasn't, right?
Huh? There was no one at that time more hated, more despised than me in WWE. Nobody.
Right.
Everyone couldn't stand me, whether it was in the locker room or in the WWE universe. And that is why I propelled myself and utilized myself to be the biggest star there.
You didn't have to wait 11 years in the mid-card. You didn't have to wait 11 years doing your thing week in, week out, showing up, shaking hands, being a professional for 11 years.
I'm waiting right now. Right now.
Okay.
So I do want to bring things back.
I wasn't even supposed to be here today.
I do want to bring things back to what's happening.
And they were like, dude, we need a host, so we're going to get The Miz. Because I can do it all.
You can do it all.
Can you?
We got to get back to what happened on SmackDown.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's bring it back.
Yes.
All right. Are you ready?